Hello everybody, I'm Miriam Larici, and today we have a class in punteos. To work on your feet to make it fast and beautiful. Okay, let's do some exercises for punteo. Punteo step is when you point with a big toe on the floor. This is a nice way to get familiar with punteo and the floor. So we do a little touch. The accent is when you go up. So little touch on the floor and up. Up, light on the floor, accent when we go up. We change the leg. Just touch the floor. And let's do the punteo with the left leg, in this case. Okay, let's get familiar, change the leg. Punteo, punteo, punteo. Feel the floor. Get familiar with this. Don't accent down because you will destroy your big toe. So we have to reach the floor very, very light. And then accent when we go up. So if we count this, will be and one, two, and one, two and one, two and one, two and one, two and one, two. So we do touch the floor in syncopation. Now, a nice exercise to get the position is keep the leg, left leg in the back, keep your left leg in the back, and we're going to pivot the right foot, keeping the position always, brushing the floor. Knee behind the other one, and pivoting, and working also on the upper body position. So I'm opening the right shoulder when the leg gets to the back on my right side, opening the left shoulder when the leg gets to the back on my left side. So just brush the floor, pivoting, keeping the big toe and center, shoulders back. After you have this position very clear, we're going to do punteo, brush the floor, punteo, brush again, punteo at the end, punteo at the end. So we do one and brush, one and brush. We can do this many times and change the leg. So we go again. In this case, front with the left, right leg is back. So on your knees, position of your foot, big toe on the floor. Be careful, don't use the little toe. Big toe on the floor. And then from here, start pivoting, controlling the upper body position, center, head back. Try to not to look down, so you don't keep the head down, head is up. Lift your torso, lift your ribs, shoulders, and then we do brush, punteo, brush, punteo. Control the upper body because we are thinking about punteo. We have to be careful, don't lose the position on the upper body. Keep the connection with the chair, with the wall. Kind of a square upper body. So we go point up, brush, point up, brush, point up. Pivoting all the time so I don't hurt my knees. Don't hurt your knees, and relax it. I will cross, this is a sinking chair, moving, so we go. Now we are going to do one punteo, two punteos, on my right, on my left, pivot, point up, pivot, point up. Don't go too high for now, we are not doing voleo after the punteo. Just to get used to this, to get the timing, we're supposed to touch floor. Yes, floor, light, up, 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 and one, and one, and one, and one, and one, and one, and one. So this is a nice exercise to do. Let's try with the other leg. Place the position, shoulders, head back. This is a brushing that first, and now we have punteo on my right, punteo on my left. One, two, one and two, one and two, one and two. Be sure to pivot, be sure to keep your balance. Be sure to have the shoulders back, opening, back on my left, back on my right. So later you are not pushing the leader when you do punteo. You are not using the frame for punteos. You train your legs to do nice punteos. So we are doing one, two. Now we're going to add one center left, right, center left. One, two, three. One, two, three. Go up a little bit after each punteo. Cross one and two. So the syncopation will happen on the center. One and two. So we play with slow, slow, slow. A little faster. One and two. Slow, slow, slow. One and two. One and two. One and two. Now we can also do baby punteitos. So we change the leg. Keep doing punteos with the left leg. And these are very tiny, very light, just playful with your left leg while we are pivoting. Be sure to keep the position, change the leg. One more time, baby punteitos. One side. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. See, we can too many. We go back to three, two, only one and brush. Only one and brush. Again, babies, baby potatoes. And this is very playful and it gives you a lot of flexibility. You're working a lot on the pivot and working a lot on the speed of the feet, which is very important. Now, last week we were talking about the front step. Remember, feet together and the heel is on the side. Now I have a dance shoes. I have the tango shoes, La Madrina tango shoes. Very beautiful. And we can try this. Heel on the side, extension, heel on the side. Now, I will play with the punteos with the right leg. Keep the chair on your side. We'll do a punteo on my left, center, feet together, and front step. One more time, so we combine last week step with this week punteos. We can go one and together front, one and together front. If you do this many times, you will feel the leg getting lighter and faster, so you have more control of the legs. You can do the other one. Punteo, punteo, feet together, front. And again, punteo, punteo, feet together, front. You can go slow, punteo, punteo, feet together, front change. Punteo, punteo, one, two, feet together, front. So we can do side, center, back, feet together, front. Another way to do punteos is on the side. So I will do punteo, step, side, side. Before walking to the side, I can do the little tap and go to the side as an embellishment. This is without moving the leg, just moving your foot, your big toe on the floor. Keep your position. We can do this with the chair first to get the balance, and later we can do without the chair. So we go side, play with the leg, side, play with the leg. So back to the chair, we go side, feet together, side. Let's do a punteo, feet together, side, change my weight, side, get the knee in the back, and we'll do the punteo. One and two, punteo, feet together, side, side, punteo, feet together, side, side, knees in the back, do a little pivot to punteo, feet together to go side and side, again back, feet together, side and side. Be sure when you do the punteo to pivot, feet together first, side, feet together very much, upper legs, knees together to go side, knee goes behind to do the pivot, punteos, feet together to go again side and side. Go back to the pivot, keep the leg in the back, and you're ready to go to the milongas and do a lot of punteos. Okay, we finished for today. Please do the exercises and get very nice punteos so we can apply that when you go to the dance floor and do punteos everywhere. See you next week. Bye.